If you are a subscriber of the channel, which 9,500 of you guys are for some reason, I don't know why, I don't even edit my videos, man. You're probably pretty acclimated to the schedule of play some Morty games, upload a video of me complaining about MultiVersus, and then do it all again the next day. Well, today I'm catching you off guard because we actually got two Morty videos. Just kidding, I lied, I clickbaited you. We're actually gonna be playing LeBron James. I lied again. What's going on? Are you gonna play Morty? Are you gonna play I'm playing Morty again. Two Morty videos in one day. You don't know what's going on. I know it doesn't happen much. I know I got your emotions all over the place. I really need this skin right here. But yeah, man, we're gonna two Morty games because we're so close to Masters. Let's get it rolling. Let's lock in, man. I haven't seen Shaggy play in person, or rather, I haven't played against a Shaggy since the nerf. So let's see how he's looking, man. That's hitting for sure. Oh my gosh, look at that damage. Now, I know Morty got nerfed to the ground, and it's pretty awful. But the fact that every other character got nerfed pretty much, or every character was a huge problem, it's making the game feel pretty fun, man. Am I dead? I don't have any dodge. Making the game feel pretty good because I don't have broken characters breathing down my neck all the time. And despite the fact that Morty can't really do my combos and my up air doesn't kill very early anymore, at the same time, it's almost worth it to me because it's like Morty was already kind of bad. Say what you want, man, but Morty was already like, if you played Morty, you had to get by on just garbage. Like, you couldn't hit your forward air, stuff like that. So when they nerfed him even more, it was like no big deal. But nerfing the other characters kind of fixes a lot of problems, fixes a lot of unwinnable matchups for Morty. Not that Shaggy wasn't an unwinnable matchup, but, you know, certain characters like... Really can't even think of one right now. Steven Universe, like, that might be a little more winnable now. Gotta watch out for the kick. The Shaggies, I've learned this from playing Fat Pack, they try to, when they juggle you up like that, they take a 50-50 guess, try to guess what direction you're gonna go. And then they try to do a side special in that direction. This guy's not using the kick too much. But that high level Shaggies do use the kick in neutral. I haven't really seen him do it even in the air. Not that I've been in the air too much either, man. Sandwiches? Nope. We ain't allowing that. Come on now. Sandwich spam don't work on Mortys. This guy is definitely the type of player that even if I restock him here, he's gonna come back stronger. He's definitely not conceding. I know that much. Because he has so many wins, dude. When you got this many... when you got this many wins, like, when you pass that 500 threshold with a character, you know if y'all agree on this, but I feel like a little ego starts to transpire. Like, when you lose to someone, there's no way you're genuinely gonna believe, like, they beat you fair and square, so... Like, I doubt we're going to see the concede option out of people with a lot of wins very often at all. The concede option is probably going to come from either people trying out a new character or, you know, casual players with 300 wins, something like that. But most people are going to want to run the set, including myself, unless it's someone like Joker. Bro, I will concede so fast. All right, nice little stage, nothing too crazy. I want to get that Teen Titan stage. I'm not sure how many of you guys watched my last video. But the one opportunity I got to play on that stage, I played the most annoying player I've ever played against in my entire life. So I basically haven't even played on that stage yet. And by that, you know, if y'all didn't see the video, I guess I can talk about it. I ain't doing nothing else anyway. I'm yapping regardless. He literally just ran around the entire match. He's a Samurai Jack. He ran around, would pop up, do a neutral air, keep running, that kind of thing, man. One of the first times I've ever seen someone, or actually the first time I've ever seen someone run around the entire match. Like, I've definitely heard horror stories of it, but I have not seen it in action like that, man. And that was just insane to lay my eyes on, especially with a character like Morty. I can't believe that killed me so early. Might have to lock in. Oh, man, I tried to do a, here we go. I tried to do a stun gun. But I guess I had some forward momentum. That's why that forward tilt came out. Thought that was a fast grenade. Nice. That could have killed me too. Trying to hit a UFO Plumbus combo. I don't really do that often. Not that it really worked. Still be cool. This guy is getting really aggressive. Trying to He's getting really aggressive in neutral with the dash attacks and the something else. I forgot. Jabs, maybe? I don't know. I forgot. He's doing something in neutral. He's just getting aggressive is what I'm trying to say. So I just got to kind of try to whiff punish him a little bit. That. I'm dead? I am. I am, dude. And he's only at 55 with the rage. He could do 26 health here. That's going to be big. Oh, I expected the kick. Might be dead. Definitely got to do more of those. Thanks to the new dodge mechanics. He's in burnout, I think. Just can't reach him. Not quite. Wow. Ow, wow, wow. What a costly miss, dude. That could cost me the entire match. Yep, that's gonna... I'm done. Yep, I'm dead. Oh, we got a great set rolling here. I'm gonna have to lock in this game. Let's get it. Play my neutral a little better. Can't get whiff punish or dash attack like that. Nice, dude. The mobile just doesn't reach that far. So I gotta find a different way to punish that. Gonna let him rage up. It didn't really matter. Neutraler coming in. I saw it coming, but it was too late. Nice dash attack. Come on. Nah, dude, it's coming in. Oh my gosh. Hey, man, where's my stun gun? What? What? Okay. Nice. One more. Or two more.
Is this wave dashing? Are we wave dashing?
Great job, red team!
Oh, yeah? Let's see you laugh when I vivisect you for your powers.
Bro, how is that catching me? I'm so far away. So I'll usually edit these games like as I'm playing them. So I'll play a game, put it in my editing software, and then I'll record another game, put it in there. Bro, oh my gosh, at the end of the match, you could see my face. I almost started tweaking, bro. I was ready to start bugging out, but then I realized I can't even get mad. The dude just beat me. There wasn't anything corny there. I just got beat. Finally, we get the Teen Titans map. I've been waiting for this one, man. This is by far the most aesthetically pleasing map in the game, in my opinion. And I haven't even seen the vertical hitbox yet. And this guy got his loot back. I forgot about that. Why is it so short? The side of the stage is like so short. Alright, I can't feel bad if I lose this guy, man. We're like the same tier at this point. Oh my gosh, I'm bugging. Dude, I try to activate the grenade. And I guess I'm tweaking out. Okay, I'm taking all these... how do I phrase this? I'm taking all these basketballs to the face. And I need to start mudwalling them. Or just avoiding them in general. That's actually like... My biggest strength as a player is my peripheral vision on those. I gotta actually use it. You dead? Okay, so the vertical isn't really that high up. It's just the horizontal box is kind of insane. Yeah, like look at that. That's my, ooh man, that's my biggest strength, man. I'll be avoiding all those. Little advice for that loop right there. You know, a lot of people complain about that loop. And I see why. It's very, very, very annoying. But you can DI into LeBron on that. Dude, what kind of kill confirm was that? That wasn't even... There's no way that was true. It just... The platform helped him out or something. He don't got no balls. Nice. Where's my stun gun? Oh my... I must have just shot it on like the very last frame of it recovering. Nice. It's not gonna be his life though. Don't get in my way. Oh, close. Snakes almost got him. Dude, I always do that on the very last frame. Ash attack is crazy. Dude, I feel like there's not a lot of space on this map. Am I tripping? Man, dude. The jabs are beating me up. He's not gonna do that kill confirm again. That was fake. Dude, there's nothing... You can either... And that's like a situational thing probably because of that stage. But you can either take the ball and get spiked or you can take the jab and die. Like, I guess I could have UFO'd if I even had it. I probably just wasn't relying on it because I didn't have time to check the cooldown. But that felt like a true pick your poison type of situation there. Here we go. We got O-Reliable. O-Reliable map here. Let's not lose to a Bron. I had some points in that match where I was thinking there's no way I lose this guy, so I'm definitely not going to lose this guy. First time on the map, you know, I had to adjust, you know what I'm saying, man. It happens. Gotta stop getting jabbed. Yeah, right here, use the UFO. Oh man, I missed, dude. And that's literally like a 70 damage miss. And wow, Morty is just narrow enough. And I missed again. I'm out of dodge. Bro, how am I? I'm like barely missing. Nice. I was gonna do a dash attack. Not a good idea to do that there. Nice. I'm in burnout though. Can't get no shield back. We just gotta wait. He's gonna jab me. Oh, I wanted to put him in the Taj. Yeah, I need that UFO too. Doing some big damage here. Should be able to secure this if I can kill him once. Dang, man. I just feel like this guy's jab is just beating me up. Did they buff it? Or was that like part of the reversion or something? They made some changes to his jab? Man, he backed up at just the right time. getting whiff punished by his jab. Bro, it's like playing Joker. Gonna gobble up them balls with the mud wall. It'd help us out a little bit. Oh, is that loop? I don't think you could DI out of that because it's the side of the stage. I try to get both balls at once. Pause. Oh my, pause. I'm in burnout. Might have been worth it, maybe not. Yeah, it was worth it. All right, that's worth it. We're on the water tower map. What does this mean? I think that it means he can do the kill confirm he was doing on the other map, the jab into the down special, which means I have to watch out. But it also means I have a lot of room, and despite LeBron having all those projectile setups, I think the room helps me out more than him. I don't know, man. We'll see. See you, man. Might lock in a little here. Wrong way. Okay, that's the forward air catching me, not even the jab. Nice. Ow, whoa, 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 how? What? So close. What a read. What a read. I'm on that like white on rice. Come on now. Oh, what speed? Gonna make it. Get him, Arbathy. He can get that out fast. Can burn out? He just not dodge that. Whoa, whoa, where'd my grenade go? He ate my nade. You want this? Nice.
I'm not even enjoying this.
No! No! I couldn't do my up special because I shot the grenade out. Come on, one more. We got it. Nice. I sniped him. Oh my gosh. I was almost his life, man. That would have been sick. GG's, man. That, whoa, whoa. Hold on. Hold on. I sound arrogant now. Wait, let me finish it. Dude, if I lose this guy, oh my, yo, I'm gonna be cooked. I'll leave it in the video, too. I won't even... Where are y'all gonna be hating on me in the comments? I don't care, man. Hold on. There we go. Okay, come on. Yeah, that was scary for a second. Some great games, man. You know, sucks I lost that Shaggy. That's her. Ooh, 25. Not bad, man. Almost at Masters. This is a Master 5 LeBron. Let's see how I can clickbait the title today. Where's this guy standing in the leaderboard? Number 8. Not too bad, man. I beat the number 8 LeBron. Leave a like on the video. Subscribe if you're new. I'll see y'all later, man.